guys, it's Queendija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 6 of season 4 of Overlord. It's gonna get started in 3, 2, 1, go. This has to be from the past. Yeah, but he just says seal the gates. So, you know, when someone says seal the gates, you seal the gates. Oh, damn. What? Of course. But they're gonna break through that. Oh, excuse me. Not the greatest. The key word is for now, because if they busted. Oh, you wish. And this is why they always say, don't be so cocky. Holy shit. Y'all, oh damn. Definitely. They could be planning their next attack as y'all speaking. where's the designs we're talking about? Yeah, basically something that only I can't speak. Something that not only benefits him but benefits you as well. So, make time. I mean, yeah, you're getting attacked and you might all die tomorrow, but make time. So you have to put all your trust in them. Even if it might be your downfall. Maybe. I mean, hey, it's okay. Not everybody likes alcohol. I don't like the smell of beer. Like, ugh. And as someone who, as someone who used to live, like, a good 5-10 minutes away from the Budweiser factory, baby. Hey, go play. Or go lay down, whatever. 20. Jesus Christ. It's his decision, though. Apparently so. Holy shit, damn. Mm-hmm. Remember last time, you were brainwashed, baby. No. Are you sure? I mean, you really wanted to say something to him. Boy, it has to be fucking lava. Yeah, that's how we ended it. Okay. Also, this went by fast just as much as the Tokyo Mew episode. I mean, seriously, 2 weeks in a row. What's wrong with y'all? Like, dead eyes. Like, I felt like I was just, once again, watching only 5 minutes. And then that's it. Like, oh. Okay, can we just talk about how much the Death Knights fucking killed today? Like, oh. See, what the hell are they gonna do now? I mean, because, you know, if it was me and I see, like, a whole bunch of my comrades get, you know, murdered, I'd be like, you know what? It's time to surrender. Fuck this. I'm not dying. Like, I'm like, I ain't dying for you to rule over a race. No. Fuck that. I'm good. Like, no. But once again, I also love the fact that we went back into another week of Sheltier in her notes. Because I was like, yeah, I wonder where she's hiding her notebook and it's in her bow. That's so fucking cute. Oh my god. But like, seriously. I want to know what Amara was. It's like, what she smelled. It's something. So of course we're going to have to see it next week. See, this damn show. This damn show. Like, see, you leave me hanging on a freaking thread, and then you make me wait a week. And it's like, yeah, DJ, it's okay. You can wait a whole week and such. I mean, like, oh, God. See, once again, you know, this is why I love slash just, like, getting into shows that are on, like, whatever season. And then I'm like, I'm gonna binge it. And then when you're so used to watching 2 episodes... and you're ready for it, and then you have to go by week, by week, by week, it sucks, and such. And they always leave wanting more. And that's the one thing I also still love about this show. But the way this ended, come on now, I need next week. I hate the fact that I work next week, too, and I'm not probably going to be able to watch this until Wednesday night, maybe. I don't know yet, but like, oof. Can we just go next week so we could just get it done? That's all I want in my life right now. That and a couple other things. But it was a good episode. I mean, it was very interesting to see, you know, all these doors argue over the fact is, yeah, should we really trust Hines? Like, you know, he looks like the type of person who can't drink alcohol. Like, really? Really? We doing that? Like, but I get it. You know, you have to make your own deals and sacrifices and bullshit like that. But I completely understand. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 6. of Season 4 of Overlord. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And, of course, I will see you guys officially all next either Tuesday or Wednesday for Episode 7. Bye, guys!